Hello everyone, this is Dale C. Washington of Greater Works Prophetic Ministry and Raw. It is Tuesday, August the 18th of 2020. I want to share something very briefly with you all. So I have something to say about the thumbnail. Now, this is not the thumbnail that I was looking for this particular video. The guy on the thumbnail kind of reminds me of Kanye West. So I was not looking for this particular thumbnail, as I said, but this did stand out. It caught my attention. And after I couldn't find the particular picture that I was looking for, I came back to this one. All right. So here's another word from the Lord for someone. And the title says it all. God says, stop trying to be relevant and repent. Stop trying to be relevant and repent. Stop trying to come up with creative ways and ideas to stay relevant as if you're in the entertainment business. This is God's business. So please remember that as you come before God's people. God is exposing the heart. Again, the Lord says, stop trying to be relevant and repent. If you repent, you don't have to worry about being relevant because the gospel is always relevant. The gospel of Jesus Christ, all right, is always going to be relevant. And I also hear the Lord saying, stop trying to compete. There is no competition in God. So if you're trying to compete, you're not in God, but in the flesh. Again, stop trying to be relevant and repent, says the Lord.